SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a single page from your Safari history on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. You might already know how to clear all of the history from your iPhone Safari browser, but you may find that some of the information that's in your history is important and you would like to be able to access it later. Fortunately, you can delete individual pages if there's something in your history that you no longer wish to keep. You can delete a single page from your Safari history by opening the Safari app. You can then tap the book icon at the bottom of the screen, and then you can select the clock icon at the top of this page. Note that you might be on the bookmarks page right now, so it may say bookmarks instead, but what you need is this clock icon that's in this gray bar. So you just need to select that. And now you're gonna see the history of the pages that you visited in Safari. So now you just need to scroll down until you find the one that you would like to delete, and then you can swipe to the left on the page that you wanna delete. Now you should see a trash can icon here. So if you tap that, then that's gonna delete that page from your history. Note that you can also tap the edit button that's at the bottom left of the history, and then you can tap on individual pages here if you would like to delete more than one at a time. Once the pages that you want to delete are selected, just tap the delete button, and then those pages are going to be gone from your history.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.